Every year on 21st May, Kashmiris observe martyrdom anniversary of their two great leaders, Mirwais Maulvi Muhammad Farooq and Khwaja Abdul Ghani Lone. Mirwais Maulvi Muhammad Farooq was martyred by Indian agents on 21st May 1990. Indian troops opened indiscriminate firing on funeral procession of the martyred leader and martyred 70 Kashmiris. On 21st May 2002, Indian agents martyred another Kashmiri leader, Khwaja Abdul Ghani Lone, while he was returning from martyrdom anniversary of Mirwais Maulvi Muhammad Farooq. Kashmiris on this day renew their pledge to continue the mission of martyred leaders.